It's gonna be a leg raise position on your side to work on engaging lateral aspect of your hip. A couple things are gonna be important about this. One is that most people tend to work around using the lateral aspect of their hip or their gluteus medius by using too much of the front where their TFL or their hip flexor is located. So I wanna make sure as I lie down here and I can have my arm just under my head or a small pillow that I keep my bottom knee bent so it's out of the way. And I keep my pelvis a little bit forward. So usually I tell people to lean a little bit towards the floor or towards whatever surface they're laying on. My top leg is gonna be straight, and I wanna have the hip slightly extended with my toe turned in. I'm gonna start off with my toe touching the ground, and then I'm gonna try and lift my leg in an up and back direction, kind of leading with my heel. And I wanna make sure as I do this, like I said, I don't let my pelvis rock back. And I also make sure that my pelvis doesn't start to hike up. So you'll see that I'm not going to lift this leg very high in the air. I like to put my hand right on the top of my pelvis here, so I make sure that as I come up, nothing changes in my lower back. It's all isolated at my hip. And this is a small up and back motion. Just seeing me do this from behind, I just want you to see that I don't want my back to have a big arch or sway in it. So as I lean forward, I really try and make sure that my back isn't going into a lot of tension or my back would arch. Really trying to make sure I isolate this to my hip. And I will go in and out of this motion very slowly.